Hello everybody and welcome to Darksky Game News. On this episode of Darksky Game News, I'm going to show you how to quickly level grind. What you're going to want to do is you're going to go to the Wiz Chocobo post right there. You want to go there and do his missions. Do all the missions for him if you haven't done them already. But if you have done them, what you do then is you go there and the food, you eat the triple decker, the fat chocobo triple decker or whatever it's called. It gives you a 50% EXP bonus. Okay? And then what you do with that 50 EXP bonus, come over to the Hammerhead, right there, the gas station with Cindy and Sid. Come over here to the Hammerhead. Then walk up here to the canyon where the Bandersnatch is, the thing I'm fighting right now. And before you get to the fight, come into your Elemancy. Go to your Elemancy and you're going to want to put one of fire or one of anything, but only one because you don't want it to be too strong to kill it. You only want one potency. I have 11 potency, but that's because I have the thing leveled up to give 10 potency. But you know, you want the littlest potency you can get. You're gonna go to items, you're gonna go to treasures. I don't have any because I just used them all a minute ago. But what you do is you want to look for a debased coin or a rare coin or anything like that. Do not sell it. I know it gets you a lot of money. Do not sell it. I promise you this is worth it. And then once you put it in there, what you'll get is Expericast on it. Experience bonus level 4, and that's just a debased coin. The rare coins give you like experience bonus level 12, and then if you put multiple in it, like multiple items when you're making one of these, like see, I could put multiple potions and raise the healing level up. And you want to raise the healing level up a good bit. But anyways, when you use this spell, what it'll do, when you create the spell, craft the spell and put it in your inventory and equip it. And you want to equip it to, I would say, just 3 slots. You could do 4 slots if you really wanted to, but that's going to take a lot longer. But I mean, it would give you more experience. So I guess go 4 slots if you really have all you need to do it. You want to do 4 slots, I guess, of spells. Expericast fire, you know, Expericast spells. And every time you attack with that, it's going to give you experience just for that attack. And if you have the level raised up more because you used a lot of the items, it's going to give you more experience for the attack. This is level 4, and it got me 400 EXP just for using that one, because I just wanted to show an example. I didn't come here to do it at the moment. But it gave me 400 XP just for that. Just for that. And what you do with that, and see, it gave everyone 400 XP. So, I mean, that's a fun thing. But, you wanna, and since you have the buff from the food, you will, at the Wiz Chocobo post, the fat deck, or the triple decker, fat decker, it'll be 800 XP for that. But say you put like 99, that gives you like 9,000 maybe. I don't know how much it gives you, but if you know, it gives you different experience bonuses, and then on top of that, the 50% experience bonus. So you're getting a bunch of EXP that way. But then the Bandersnatch himself, upon killing him, see, I use a spell on him, and see, now I'm at 800 XP. But upon killing the Bandersnatch, he gives you a lot of EXP himself. So let me kill him real quick, just to see how much EXP on regular basis he gives you. 3,000. That would give you 6,000 experience with the 50% bonus. And then on top of that, all of the experience things that you use, all of the Expericast spells that you use, it's gonna bring you up to, see, I'm already at 3,000 right now just from this, which isn't a lot for the high levels, but you do everything perfect that I just said, and you could potentially, I've seen it, get up to 100,000, 200,000 XP. And then what you do with that XP is you go down the Golden Key, this place here, and the hotel there, it costs a lot. You're going to need at least 10,000 gil to do it. But it costs a lot, but it's worth it. You spend that 10,000 gil and stay the night there, and it doubles your XP. So say you got 100,000 out of the fight. It's going to be 200,000 XP overall, but I mean, you could, it just depends on how you do it and stuff, depending on, I mean, you just got to do it good. Do it good, and it'll work out for you, and you get the EXP you want, and you'll level grind. It's just a faster way to level grind. That's all it is. But yeah, thank you for watching. This is Zenith Darksky with Darksky Game News. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and yeah, get gaming, guys.